Hi guys, welcome back to Success Corner. We are here with daily chemistry MCQs. Today we are going to start with organic chemistry and the basic principles of organic chemistry. So before we start, don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video. Question 1. Which of the following is most stable carbocation? So in option 1 you can see that there will be the most hyperconjugation. Therefore, option 1 will be the most stable because of more number of hyperconjugations possible. Question 2. Which is correct order for ease of electrophilic addition on these alkenes? So, electrophilic addition will be directly proportional to the stability of the carbocation formed. So in this case, B will be the most stable and then A and then C. So therefore, the ease of electrophilic addition will be in the order of B greater than A greater than C. So the correct answer will be option 2. Question 3. Which of the following has only 1 degree hydrogen? So in isobutene, as there is no hydrogen on the central carbon atom, therefore, there will be only 1 degree hydrogen atoms. So, the correct answer is option 2. Question 4. Picric acid is. Now, this is also given in NCERT. So, the correct answer here is option 3. It is called picric acid. Question 5. How many alkenes upon catalytic hydrogenation can produce pentane? So there are two such alkenes, and when we hydrogenation is done on these alkenes, pentane is produced. So the correct answer is option 3, that is two alkenes. Question 6. Tautomerism is possible in. So tautomerism is possible in option 2 as shown in the answer. And therefore, the correct answer is question 7. Which of the following is most stable? So, in such type of questions, generally most of the students attempt it incorrectly. So, here the correct option is option 1, because there will be H bonding between the hydrogen and oxygen, and therefore it will be more stable. So don't get confused between option 1 and option 2. Usually people tick mark option 2 as they see that they are oppositely placed, CHO and NH2, but in this case, as there is H bonding, therefore option 1 is the correct answer. Question 8. Which of the following molecule is expected to rotate the plane polarized light? So you know that a chiral molecule will rotate the plane polarized light. So you have to find which of these molecules is chiral. So as you can see in option 1, all the other groups attached to the central carbon are different. Therefore, that carbon is chiral. Therefore, option 1 is the correct answer and it will rotate the plane of polarized light. Question 9. Which of the following is strongest base? So in this, you can see in option 4, there is a localized electron pair. Therefore, it will act as the strongest base. So the correct answer is option 4. Question 10. Which of the following is hemiacetal? Yeah, the correct answer is option 2. It is hemiacetal. These were today's 10 MCQs. For the next few days, we will be continuing with organic chemistry. And organic chemistry is the most important part in chemistry. Many tricky questions are asked from organic chemistry. And each chapter in organic chemistry are interrelated with each other. So you have to study each and every chapter perfectly. Achche se usme prepare karna hai. So we'll be continuing with organic chemistry for the next few days. And I hope you like this video, so don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you.